Well, you can tell by the way he uses his walk, he's a gold man with time to talk.
And that means he's keeping it fresh and funky, and he invites you right now to strut into his store, sell your gold, silver, or any kind of jewelry you have. Neil Sackmary's in the house.
Oh, yes, man.
We promised this
a while back, and we are here.
Yes. You know,
disco ball.
It just goes to when I tell somebody that we're going to do something and we all collaborate, that we actually can make it happen and people can get excited and they can go, this guy's really going off his rocker this time. You know what I'm saying?
Yes. Right.
He's falling off the chair. He's tumbling down the hill. But you know that I'm the best, so that's why you're going to come and see me.
I wish that this was your real hair.
Yeah, isn't it cool?
Yeah, it's actually great. Do you think you could grow it out like that?
And so, I normally wear glasses, and then these are, you know, those little gold glasses, so I can't even see. Like, I'm like, ooh, look, I'm like doing the hypnotic trance to myself now, you know?
Well, thanks for helping Sean and I get in the spirit of, you know, the disco, but it's just an era that you kind of identify with, huh?
I do. You know, a lot of my clients have stuff from this particular time era, and they don't know what to do with it. You know, I had a lady call me the other day. She said, can I bring you down all the stuff that I have in my house? I just don't want it anymore.
Yeah. Mm.
It's collecting dust.
Yeah.
Look, it's like my own little windshield wiper. So, the thing is that, and so we always want to do the best. And so when it comes to coin collections, number one. When it comes to jewelry collections, number one. Diamonds, Rolex watches. I want to go through everything. I want to look at what you have. We're right now in the process of the Best of Las Vegas.
Yeah.
Mm. VoteNevadaCoinMart.com. You know, we're doing everything that we can.
What's that, bro?
Well, bro, I'll tell you. You know, the thing is that that's the best place to go and vote. And when you do that, you're voting for Nevada Coin Mart to be again number one as we were last year. 3.2 million votes. We won in four categories.
Nice.
And so this year we hope to do the same.
See, now, when I think of the 70s, I think of the craze around, actually just at Disneyland, the Star Wars Galaxy's Edge.
Absolutely.
People have those Star Wars action figures.
Yes.
Figurines, dolls.
They do.
Yes, they
do. They're sitting pretty, right?
Yes,
they are. Because those have a lot of value.
They do. And so when it comes to buying any type of collectibles, you know, we want to buy that stuff. We want to evaluate it. We want to give you the best price. And so when you come into Nevada Coin Mart, you know, you can look at what you have at home. You can grab it all. And you can get down to the store because we buy coins, currency, collectibles. You know, a lot of things we don't normally talk about is the currency. We buy $1,000 bills and $500 bills. And again, number one gold buyer in Las Vegas. If you want to know how much we're paying, call us on the phone and then call around and you'll see that we beat everybody's price.
Nice.
I feel like we're going to have to do the Jones and Flamingo dance, but like disco style.
Yeah.
How do we
do that? So
he's like a little bit of this.
Yeah. Finally, we got Sean to smile too, you know. Anybody who knows, you know, it's like it's
Jones and Flamingo.
I'm literally asked in the streets, why do you not like Neil? I'm like, I do like Neil. I just, somebody's going to rein you in.
Reel him in once in a while.
Exactly. Yeah,
on the fishing roll, you know what I'm saying? Fishing
roll.
Yeah.
Where is your flamingo, by the way? Did it miss on the.
Well, so unfortunately, the flamingo had taken a vacation with his family, and so he's at the duck pond or the flamingo pond, wherever it is, sticking with the one leg up, right?
Yes, absolutely, feasting on the grasshoppers.
Grasshoppers. Did you see all those?
Are they at your store?
No, actually, they're not.
Oh, okay.
Well, we had one hop in today, and I tried to scoot it out. You know, some people are like, "Oh, you know, vacuum it up," and it's like, "No, like we want to try to help as many as we can." But those things are just all over.
Yeah.
And so, don't let the grasshoppers beat you to my store.
Ah.
Come and see me.
Okay, nice.
Well, it's kind of like people who buy gold and silver here in Las Vegas. There are a lot of them. However, they're not all built the same. You've been around. You have been doing this for a long time.
Yes.
And you have some very, very advanced equipment.
Very advanced equipment, and so we do that. We have, my wife and I, we own the two $30,000 x-ray machines.
Ooh,
and so what I would say is that we have the GIA diamond microscopes. We have the best equipment, but we deal with professionalism, and so when you come into the store, you're going to get dealt with the way that you should be, because we're going to look at what you have, we're going to evaluate it, we're going to evaluate your coins, your currency, your jewelry, your costume jewelry, love costume jewelry, again, getting back to the 70s.
Speaking of evaluating, can we evaluate the name of Sean's hair?
It's the greatest,
is this really,
right?
Is it really a mullet?
Right.
It's really, what do you feel? What are you feeling, Sean?
When I went to the hair restoration place a few years ago, this is what I asked for. They weren't able to get right. able to give it to me. Like
I think you look great.
Thank you.
Yeah.
I feel like I should join a hockey team.
Yes! Oh my God.
There we go. Yeah.
That's not a bad look for you.
I don't have a 70s voice. I'm really trying to come up with one and muster one
yeah,
up.
Yeah, I don't know how to voice impersonate. Well, you know, the thing is that I am my own person. And so anybody who, you know, thinks that what I do is great, come to the store. We're going to treat you the way you should be. You know, a lot of people, they come in and they go, you know, where's the crazy deal that when they come into the store? And I go, look, you know, it's not that I do this as, like, you know, part of what I do. It's just a matter of giving you the best.
Neil's a real person.
Dance it out. Dance it out. Visit Neil. Get down and funky 365 days a year. Visit him at Jones and Flamingo. That's his website as well, jonesandflamingo.com. Visit the website or you can call the number on the screen as well. Nevada Coin Mart, proud sponsor of the Morning Blend.
Certainly is. You missed anything from Las Vegas Morning Blend this morning? Don't you worry. You can go to our website. See it all again.
Because we post videos from the past 3 months, so if you missed anything, you can just head there. And we are coming right back.
Far out, man. Far out.
Yeah.